Welcome to ATV Television, the original television program for ATV enthusiasts and adventurers.
We know you don't trust marketing BS, so we didn't include any. Can-Am, the ride says it all.
The BullDog UTV rack fits in the bed of either a long bed or a short bed pickup truck and gives you the ability to haul a UTV, even a fully modified UTV, in the bed of your truck. Now, just like the BullDog ATV racks, the UTV racks are engineered to the highest standards using solid modeling CAD software. The racks attach to the truck's bed using heavy-duty tie-downs at each corner. Now, this method is not only secure, but also makes for quick and easy loading and unloading of the rack. The racks are constructed of high-quality steel, and the finished racks are fully sandblasted and powder-coated for durability. Plus, as an option, you can get your UTV rack with fold-down sides, making it also able to haul two ATVs loaded from the side. The rack comes with heavy-duty aluminum ramps that weigh only 33 pounds each, making them easy to put on and remove from the rack. My take? The BullDog UTV rack is by far the best way to haul your UTV in the back of your pickup truck. Plus, by actually mounting to the truck's bed and not the bed's sides, there's little chance it'll ever damage your truck. And it not only works well, but it looks good too. Plus, I can put it in and take it out of the truck by myself. And that is a plus.
Worker fun. Make sure you're riding on Carlisle's XLR tires. These all-condition radial ATV tires provide the extra traction and handling you need for work and play. Carlisle. Special tires for special purposes.
If you don't throw mud, you eat mud. ITP Mud Tires always keep you out front, moving forward through whatever Mother Nature throws at you. Make sure you always ride on ITP Mud Light Tires. Call for a free catalog or visit us at itptires.com.
If you want more information on the products, ATVs, or adventures featured in today's show, make sure you check out our website at atvtv.com.